To the latest round of fixtures. We have these two, Paul Ince and Martin Keogh, with us this afternoon, and all this is on the way. We'll bring you all the action from the latest title twist. Edwin van der Sar is our man in Amsterdam.
I'm very happy about the philosophy and the way you played and how the whole world's talking about how I should have.
One of the Young Player of the Year nominees gets the football focus treatment.
Stepping into the team, you want to try and create goals and score them yourself, so I've done a few of them. Hopefully I can get a few more by the end of the year.
And we'll be paying tribute to the lion that was Billy McNeil. All that to come, we'll also have Aston Villa, who've been there this week, had an amazing run in the Championship. Both Norwich and Sheffield United could seal promotion to the Premier League. More on that later with Clem. But we're going to begin with some goals, and Liverpool once again behind Manchester City going into their match against Huddersfield.